I am not a single person talking to you. I am representing consortium of Indian associations, which is over 350,000 industries. What are we witnessing? I have been a 3.5 decade entrepreneur. What are we witnessing today in this country? We moved from Skill India, Digital India, Make in India, Atmanirbhar, and finally ended where? Fund India. What is Fund India? FDI. We are opening, asking others to give money to us. Where are we? I am sick to see the entrepreneurs surviving. Out of 7 crore entrepreneurs, MSMEs, 30% are almost dead.
Yeah.
What is 30%? 2.1 crore. That 2.1 crore gives jobs for almost 20 crore of people. We are not bothered. The ECGLS scheme came for 45 lakhs beneficiary out of 7.5 crores. Where are we? We are seeing only the balance 60% and saying green shoots. I am seeing shooting myself as an entrepreneur. How are we progressing? What answer will I give to my children? Today, entrepreneur, you ask them, we are facing 3 M problems. Money, manpower, material. Banks are chasing. NBFCs are chasing. We are not able to open a newspaper today. Every page has got only about auction sale notice, possession notice. Big people are getting shaved. We are being shaved. You are the only voice for us. Don't forget it. Micro industries, 98% in this country. 98% is the micro industries. Micro industries must have a separate ministry. We cannot be combined with 100 crore company turnover. I am talking micro as a self-employed people. We are losing them. Today the dream of a startup is shattered. Today we have seen we are not able to raise our voice. We are not able to express ourselves. We are not being heard. We are not being able to convey our pains. An entrepreneur can never ever cry openly. Remember that. If I cry openly, nobody will trust me. Nobody will give me business. No employee will stay with me. I don't hire people with just money. I hire people from my heart and love. I built this nation. I have built this nation for 35 years. Today I see wherever I go. I'm telling you, Mr. Rahul, I'm representing consortium of Indian Association. People are painfully crying. Please raise it. Please speak for us. Thank you for coming to Coimbatore. Thank you for hearing me out. Thank you.
Thank you very much. I am absolutely convinced that without strengthening small and medium industry. So I am committed to supporting you, working with you, and raising your issues. I know we are not in government right now, but please do feel free to come to me. I can raise things even if I'm in opposition, and I will help you whether I'm in opposition or in government. But I believe that you are central to this country and the success of this country. Thank you very much.